Yo, what's good, fam? It's your boy King Sale for Life. I've been a couple, been a few days since I did the video. If you're seeing this face, you should already know what I'm about to go in on. Y'all, listen, look. I ain't here to bash Kanye. This is not a bash of Kanye video. But I just want to say, y'all, man, just lift this dude up in prayer because that video I seen today, that just tells me all I need to know about Kanye. There's still a lot of people that speculate this man whether or not he's still in the elite or he's not in the elite. But the video he posted on his Twitter tells me everything I need to know. So what am I talking about? Well, early today, Kanye West, because Kanye been in the news as of late, talked about he had a new album coming out, but the only reason he wasn't putting it out is he needed J. Cole and Drake to apologize. Just some record label beef or whatever. I don't know. It's just a mess. So today, this man decides to post a video of himself urinating on his Grammy. And we all know Kanye got a lot of mental issues. We know that. Like I said, a lot of people don't understand. I believe Kanye was under that MK Ultra stuff for the longest. I feel like he's been trying to break out of it for a good minute. Personally, that's me. You don't have to agree with me on this take, but I personally feel like this man been trying to break out of his MK Ultra. I remember he posted that video talking about Kim and them got him in the Get Out. He said the Get Out movie was based on his life. And he has a lot of points because it really is, So he posts this. I don't know what music was playing in the background, but he was peeing on his Grammy. Well, y'all got to understand the subliminal about that. You know who controls the Grammys. We all know what the Grammys is. First of all, look at the Grammy Award itself. It's a old school music thing where you used to play your old albums, and it's sitting on some kind of pinnacle like a pyramid. You should already know what that is. That is Illuminati to the fullest. I don't know what people ain't even broke. Like, people just think about Kanye crazy because he peeing on his Grammy. I'm like, no, it's more to it. Kanye was pretty much letting everybody know, I'm not with that elite bullcrap no more. The fact that he is going to pee on his Grammy, that told me everything I needed to know about Kanye. Listen, look, Kanye crazy as heck, man. Look, this is what you had to expect from Kanye. Kanye gonna be Kanye. That's just who he is. That's how he get down. The fact that he had the nerve to go put this clown video out tells me everything I need to know about him. Kanye was sending a message to the elite, letting them clowns know, I don't give a crap what you do to me. I don't care. My Grammy don't mean nothing to me. The fact that I'm gonna sit up here and urinate on it, that tells me everything. Kanye just don't give a crap. He don't care. Now, I don't know if this means they're gonna try to kill him. I don't know. I can't call him, man. I can't call him, man. But I can tell you that was subliminal like a bug. If you don't see that, heaven help you. Kanye was letting everybody know what's going on. He just ain't finna randomly just sit up and make a video of him posting a video of himself peeing on his Grammy. Mm-mm. That's subliminal. It reminds me of Michael Jackson. Y'all remember that video he made back in the 90s? The black and white video, where this was like after he finished singing, he turned into that panther, right? And then he turned it to himself. And then he started doing a whole lot of dancing, started breaking windows. I think it was a window said KKK and all of this. And then he did his famous finger moves where he did the Golden Mendes, but he grabbed his genitals and he started dancing and everything. Well, that was the secret message to, because see, the elites, everything to them is subliminal. They speak and move by messages, numbers, and signs. That's how they move. They don't have to tell you anything. All they have to do is put stuff in front of your face. And they use numbers, signs, anything. Well, when he did that, when he grabbed his genitals and he started doing the little shaking it, but he was doing the Golden Mendes, the Baphomet, which is, you throw your fingers up, the rock on thing where everybody does rock on. That's the Baphomet, as above, so below. He grabbed his stuff and doing that. That was a subliminal message to the elite, letting you know, say, screw you. I don't give a crap what you had to do with me. I don't care. I don't give no care about the music industry no more. Whatever. It is what it is. You make me look like a fool, so be it. Kanye, with him peeing on his doggone Grammy, was to let the clowns know, I don't care what you do with me. Do what the heck you want to do. I don't care. So it's like I say, it goes hand in hand. I know some people think I'm crazy with this. Oh, you conspiracy. Now, I ain't no conspiracy, man. This is serious business. Like I said, Kanye be buck dancing all the time. Yeah, he be buck dancing. But you know what? I feel like he's trying to get out of that butt dancing stuff. Kanye do a whole lot of things just to be doing stuff. He do a lot. I'm telling you, Kanye is one of the biggest music marketing tools on the planet. He know, sometimes Kanye know what he's doing, then sometimes he don't know what he's doing. But that video, that tells me all I need to know. He was in his right mind, and he knew what he was doing when he did that. That just wasn't a random man just randomly peeing on his grandma. He was letting them know, I'm taking a piss on this music industry. Don't care what you do. I don't give a crap. You can do what the heck you want to me. I don't care. That's basically what that was. And we're going to see as time moves on what they do, you know. Like I said, the elite don't kill you right away. They always want to make you look like a complete clown. Ask Michael Jackson about that. You know, ask some of these artists that's not here no more. How they make you look silly. Because like I said, the first thing they go is your image. They must make you look crazy in front of the world. Even though sometimes you make yourself look crazy. Like Kanye, Kanye's made himself look like a complete fool for the regular. But a lot of that stuff, like I said, go back to that video. Yeah, I remember that video Kanye did back in the day. I sold my soul to the devil. I knew it was a crappy deal. At least it came with a few toys like a Happy Meal. You knew exactly what that was about. Everybody knew what that was about. I told you. A lot of people think this is some kind of game. I told you, when you get into that game, this game played for keeps. Satan played for keeps, y'all. The devil played for keeps. And this is what he do. And he got so many different people hoodwinked and brainwashed and everything. And, I saw somebody say, how come everybody black is all, like, if they get some success and all that, everybody just automatically think they're in the elite? No, that's not everybody. But let me tell you something. The elites control all this. Just like they control the basketball stuff. And I'm going to do a basketball video because obviously they took my team out that I had going against the Lakers. And I'm going to talk about that collapse. I'm going to talk about that collapse in another video. But like I say, the elites, they control all this mess. They control what's going on in politics. They control what's going on in the entertainment realm. Because to them, it's one big old entertainment game. Everything to us is entertainment. It's entertainment. And they know it's a game they've been playing. They've been playing this game since day one. Ever since we fell in the garden, they've been playing this game. But I tell you, their days are coming. Their days are numbered. So I pray that, you know, God protect this man. But like I said, Kanye know what he's doing. Kanye know exactly what he's doing. People don't play that mental illness game with Kanye. No. Sometimes it ain't mental illness. Sometimes that's just Kanye speaking out. Like he calling out. He crying out. Kanye do stuff because he sometimes just like, okay, I need help in this era. Or I'm trying to send a message. And that's what he did right there. That was just one ordinary video of this dude taking a piss on his doggone Grammy. You know, let me tell you something. When in your right mind you going to get something, let's say you won an award or something. You're not going to take that award and just go urinate on it just for the heck of it. This dude did that on purpose. Kanye knew exactly what he was doing, man. But anyway, man, y'all hit the comment section. Y'all tell me what y'all feel. Y'all think I'm tripping? Are you in 100% agreement with me about Mr. Kanye West? This your boy King Self for Life. I'll let you.